doing, and it's spooky season. Well, I'll be playing some Phasmophobia. So let's go and catch some ghosties. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell, and every time I upload a video, let's get on to the game. Let's go. Ghost vent, incense, and the MF. Is it repel cleanse? Oh, I got a bone. Bone. Hold him. Whisper, please. Okay, at least you're not an Oni. So no Oni, and no shade, is that way too early? How did that rain so much already? Need to get an EMF, then we need to EMF. Get one book in there and dots. Not a gin. Great going, Ghost. Great going. God, this ghost is asking quite a lot. You didn't turn off the breaker again, you idiot! This is definitely a hand too. Stop turning off the radio, you idiot. No hand to then, because I'll be floating the book. Let me even take some sand pills. And then I'll do a spit block. And also get a folk in. Yeah. What's up with this game today? Where are you?
Taken away.
Okay, spirit box. I just should leave it off. We'll get this bone. I see you. Are you mad? You can poke these lights. Wait. Okay. Okay. Boom. Ah, I didn't pick the one up, I don't know. Jesus. I did pick up the one. It could either be one of these evidences. Good gracious. I do need to smudge it still. So, unless it move ghost room. Go and find it. I'm gonna take picture of the item. smudge it. Alright, it worked out perfectly fine. But my Santa though. Again! I'm going to say no darts and no deodorant. Is it still doing goose orbs? I don't see goose orbs at all unless it's within the light. Send the ghost orbs. So, it's active during the night, so it can't be met anyway. No freezing, we haven't had no freezing, so it can't be Moroi. So it's either spirit or poltergeist. I need to see if it's a polter. I need it to yeet something. If we can yeet something across the room, that would be great. This is it now. If it's a poltergeist, I'll see it on here, and if it's a spirit, I'll see it on here. But which one would I know what is? I have to actually go out there. I do not know. Could be a polar. Maybe I ain't got enough. Maybe I ain't got enough stuff to throw. Then it could be a classic spirit. Turn off the breaker. Okay, I'm gonna leave the breaker turned off for a while. Let's check for orbs. The orbs will be more clearer now. Check UV on that breaker. Wait, where is my UV? It's a boulder, guys! Yeah! It was a boulder, guys. Yes! Classic. This pole goes in my one to funding this time. Still good, decent payout. Right, let's go in Tanglewood. I like Hammer Woman, it's my favorite map.
We've arrived. Check the equipment and get set up before investigating. Whoever was here must have summoned the ghost with a cursed object. Investigate it, but be careful. You don't know what it's capable of.
Oh my word! What the hell, dude? I remember when I had a banshee screen one time. from that parabolic mic. So it is round here somewhere. Okay. Where? Let's go and break one. I heard that. Hello. It's cold in here. Not that cold. You're in here, aren't you? Oh my God. Any regrets for going out in the fog? I'm playing on any weather, like some people like to keep trying to re-roll until they get the perfect weather. I'm just playing on the weather meant to be a challenge, mate. Are you flipping joking, mate? Straight in my five. Let's get UV on that. Beer box, camera, turn this off, turn that on. He turned off the bing and breaker, didn't he? You son of a gun. Where are you? That's writing. How old are you? He's like going around. You. We got writing. Spit, shade, and miling. Oh my God. Could be a shade. Wait! It can't be a shade. There's no way that can be a shade. Because it touched the door when I was in the room. Unless it touched. Yeah! It touched the door when I was in the room because it gave him a 5. That's normally hard for shades. Ooh, I might have found a bug. Right, let's get a focam. What do we need to do? 25% firelight. We can do that. Not ask for a scent pill, ask for. I want a motion sensor because I can complete an objective. Ha! Not shade. And blew out the candle. No. I keep pressing the wrong button. Oh my god, dude. Are you flipping joking? Ah, I can do mining test. Wait. Right. Guys. The way a mining test works is you grab some salt. And place it here. I go here, boof. It stepped in salt without making the footstep sound. It's a mining. Right, we're here this time. But if it comes out here, I know it all set and sold. Ah, not a mining. Okay, I heard that. But something's got to be a spirit then. I heard that footstep, but didn't hear the first footstep. Okay. Now, what is a mining's evidence? UV. So, we know it's not this, this, or this. Oh, okay. So, let's go and check for UV. Which I have got. And just like that, you can confirm this is a spirit. So it should be spit box, right? Where are you?
Hold it here in the...
There you go. Because first I didn't hear the footstep, but I heard the second footstep, obviously because of my surprise. But yeah, as you can see, it's spirit. Also, was that a 3-star ghost? Yes, it was. Nice, dude!
Welcome back. I've got some jobs ready for you.
I'm not really bothered about what object is. Oh, I forgot to look for the bone. Oh well. Never mind. Ooh. Let's go to Edgefield. I don't like the Edgefield map.
Alright, we're here. Take a look at the equipment and prepare accordingly before starting the
inventory. What? Oh, the light leaking through. Excuse me, what? The sunset light is leaking through here. How? Billy Avery? Same build every time. Might as well grab a liar as well. Means I can take one. No, EMF, firelight. I think it's motion sensor. That's only easy. I feel like this goes upstairs. Ah, ghost in here. That cup's been thrown. Hmm. 5. Okay. Where are you? Are you here? Are you close? Are you friendly? Where are you? That's also writing again. Oh my god, the free combo again! Right, this time, we're gonna do a spirit test! So, we're gonna take in a candle, and we're gonna take in salt. Excuse me. I don't think I can get orbs now. Yeah, orbs is off the table, dots off the table. These three. Now if it's freezing, then I know it's shit. I'm not going to be not turning off the breaker. Can't begin. Oh my god, there's a spine there. Well done. It's Shade. No, thank you, it's not available for me. I'm still going to carry on. Which is my other favorite map. I'm just going to go to the toilet and I'll be right back. Right. Win some prestige a little bit. But not yet. Right, here we go. What I'm going to do is I'm going to start my equipment now. Because not everything I want on there. So such as this. Here you can, I'm only going on to tier 2 because it's much better. Tier 2 thermo. That's much better. Tier 2 EMF is much better. Headgear tier 2 is much better than tier 3. Even though tier 3 you can see clearly. But I like to have the flashlight, not tier 1 I'm going to do motion sensor. Tier 1 of the parabolic light is so much better than tier 3. Because you know where the ghost room is, more likely. In my opinion. Tier 2 because I like the tier 2 of the sanding medication. Because tier 3, I don't want the speed boost. There we go.
We've arrived. Check the equipment and get to the point.
Because these are much better than the tier 3 ones. Which the tier 3 ones are way too bulky. These ones are way better. And these ones I know about. This is all right, it's all about. Oh, we've got a mirror. Dookie. I don't get why can't they make it all in one hallway. Oh wow, look! I like that! When you let go, it didn't keep same temperature. Unless that's a bug. Oh, hello. I found the goosey. Could be a seed. I'm a gumbo. Nothing is happening though. Probably a polter because it got them. Couldn't move ghost room. This is much better. Hello? Where are you? How old are you? Where are you? How old are you? No, you're still in here. UFO cam. Being very shy. Whoa. Cam, salt, and a candle. There we go. Are you missing the shovel? I mean, very shady. Oh, it stops. Nice. Now, problem is that Goryo dots or that regular dots? I need to go and check. I'll check that in a minute. Is there anything else that I can get from the truck? This is more like the scanning of the dots instead of pausing in one position, because it's like if you pause it then you might be missing dots on the other side. And you might be waiting ages for the one side, so yeah. Always have it rotating. So got dots, just need to find out whether it's a Goryo or not. I know it's not spirit box and it's not freezing. A bunch of Goryo fail right you. Sandy's doing alright. Did blow out the candle, so only two lights work. in a firefight you or like you or Goryo. I might need to turn in. Oh, this could be a Goryo. No writing, so what I need to do, still touching. Go, 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 it's touching, touching, it's touching. We need UV. Oh, it's a Goryo! You don't see that every day. Goryo dots. Oh my god, it got Goryo dots again. Hey! This is more like Goryos. Now, nah, because you know it's a dot. Also, and the Morty. I can incense it as well. But I know Goryo's not gonna move. Unless they want to do a ghost vent outside the ghost room. Should have got the cleanse objective. Yep. Nice Goryo there. I just managed to get both of them.
Welcome back.
There we go. Goryo it was. I'll keep getting the bone. I think I'm gonna call it there. Hope you enjoyed that one. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell, subscribe to the video, and I'll see you all in my next video. Bye, YouTube. Bye, bye, YouTube.
Welcome back. I've got some jobs ready for you.